Today, my lovely companion convinced me to try to tackle my acrophobia and cross the walkway over the Hudson, which we did hand in hand.